guys, we're back with Dishonored 2, Part 2, Episode 2, lots of twos. Let's get right into it. I really enjoy this game. Love this shit.
Open your eyes, little girl.
Am I still aboard Megan's ship? Feels odd.
No!
What was that? Oh no! Oh no!
Where is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer. Watching.
Waiting.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I am a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a man in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But someone yanked the rug from under your feet. You've lost your throne and your father. And I promise, Delilah won't just give them back. So, what are you prepared to do about it, Your Imperial Majesty? And are you clever enough to do it without spilling a river of blood? I asked Corvo those questions 15 years ago. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn.
Yeah, I'm gonna accept it because I'd like to be stealthy as shit.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something.
A cliff? I'm gonna jump off the cliff. So far reach. So this is like Blink, but weirder. Oh, okay. Sweet. Oh, this is so fun.
Save my father and
Curver, you're the bitch, Curver. Curver.
The fuck? Oh, I passed something. That's got to hurt. Hurt a lot, probably.
Running.
Rue! Or no, that's not a rune, it's a heart. The heart.
No, you. Do you remember? It's been so long. And you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there. Mother. You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while.
No.
If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Aww. It's so sad. It really is. I just fucked up that this is, like, she's in this thing.
There are no stars in the sky here. There is no sky. No one should. In thousands of years, few have seen this place.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Power in this place. I will never walk in the sun again. I know it now.
Crazy ass crackers. And one nut cracker. The runes! The rune sandstone. Oh god.
There's no one quite like Delilah. I watched her pull herself up from blood and filth until she was in a position to steal from the wisest scholars in the Empire. Survival and ambition, art and magic. With a calming that makes fawning sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game. She took all the abuse the world could deal out, and now she has a crown.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
It was pretty crazy. When I first seen him, like, when he disappeared, like, it went, like, in layers. Like, his outer part disappeared, then I seen his, like, his skeleton, and or his muscle, his skeleton, then, like, his teeth were the last thing to disappear. It was freaking weird.
When I was 10 years old,
like, one of those glitches.
Bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is stranger than I ever imagined.
Damn.
Everything I know has been turned on its head, but I'm dealing with it the best I can. When you look at the great jeweled map at Dunwall Tower, Karnaca is the southernmost port in the Empire. A fat, red ruby. That's how I always thought of it. Up close, the city smells like the ocean and strange spices. Up close, it's a tangled story of blood and ambition.
Fucking crazy.
The birthplace of my father. Megan Foster is a stranger, but there's something that makes me want to trust her, despite her guarded disposition. She got me out of Dunwall, and I need answers. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back.
Oh man. T'was a crazy ride that was. Bone churns. I don't know what those are for. Or I know what those are for. I don't know what these ones are. Okay, fuck, I get it. Yes, thank you. Sometimes supernatural. I want that one on. Mission. Meet with Megan Forster. Wyman. Who the fuck is Wyman? Women. I don't know who that is, but whatever. That's right. Aha. I just feel like it's cool that I can click F and they write in a journal. I just thought that was cool. And now there's also this thing, it's just like a song or something. You weep, 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 weep. There we go. Okay. Out the door. If you're used to believing in that, I'll find a good scrapbook. Do I get money? Oh! Oh, I didn't realize this. It's a crisper. Crisper. I didn't know that's how you get it from her or for her. It's just a fucking maintenance list.
Must be cursed.
Wait a minute. Daft old man. I gotta change this up a little bit. So let's put this here. This here.
Fuck. Back to that city. What would we have done in the old days? All sharp metal and shadows, no. We'd say.
That's not what I... Or is that what I want to do? I can't see where I'm going. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die. Bitch! Don't die! Don't die! Oh my god. It's so weird from Corvos, because Corvos doesn't take any delay. It's just like, thump, thump, and you're there. Like, you're just instantly there. This one's like a... It's like a fuck. I can't grappling hook kind of. So weird. I'm not sure if I like it yet.
All right, you've explained part of it, but what were you and Sokolov doing here?
Smoking that herb.
The old man loved Karnaca, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind,
Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers. The Crown Killer.
So, like,
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside.
No, wait till it's over.
The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
Okay.
We'll take the skiff to the shore.
See, I'm still not sure if she got injured like that from the killer, or whether it was just beforehand. Boop. Get this shit rolling. Yeah, that's gear.
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
Just cover my mouth and they'll never fucking know. At least Corvo had an entire mask. But I mean, like, I'm pretty sure after the first game, everybody knew what to look for. Even though it does look different. I think it looks way better now. Still cool. No, it sucks. I haven't seen Piero. I wonder if he's in here somewhere.
I'd take you to Attermeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Hey. Go inland and use the carriage station.
She gonna use her little stub.
Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Woohoo!
More fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Attermeyer.
Oh, the Emily Duke's wants orgies.
The city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head.
Stubby. Her new nickname's Megan Stubby.
This is a good spot. Reach Attermeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
Sokolov.
I'll see you later at Attermeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Tonight, I'm gonna trade in some wages for a bottle of whiskey. Need to try my luck at Dunwall.
What is like red here, isn't there? Stranger. Isn't it?
What are you covering your face for? No need to cover your face. There's not much dust from the mines down here.
I'm a dude, man. Black market where? For some. No, so So I need to go. Oh my gosh, so many fucking rooms. What's the closest one? I think this is like where there's a shop one.
I should be able to complain to someone. Restrictions are now in place due to the political assassinations conducted in the
name of the former emperor. What the fuck am I doing? Where the hell am I supposed to go?
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Don't be greedy.
Oh fuck! Oh my god! I didn't mean to do that! I forgot about the clicking! Oh my god! Oh shit, we gotta go back. Oh god damn. Oh shit.
Welcome to
okay, here, oh, hold on guys. I'll be right back, I gotta go do something real fast. Okay, guys, we're back. Let's head to that black market now.
Careful with that sword.
guard, won't we?
Wouldn't miss that.
Well, I already get that.
In the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement.
Sure.
Oh wait, shit, I got runes I can upgrade. Domino, Shadow Walk. What's this? Assassinating capacity up to two enemies during Shadow Walk. Move faster while you're in stealthier form. Assassinating capacity, I don't want that. Dark vision is pretty great. I might have to get that first. But let's see. This is for each. Pull objects toward you and catch them in midair. Includes corpses and unconscious bodies. What's this? Pull enemies toward you. If you're falling. Fuck. Okay, I'll wait to get that. I think I'm gonna get doppelganger first since we're still. Fuck, wait. There's also agility. I'll get doppelganger first since I'll be getting more runes soon. I will put that under the third one because dark vision is for number two or four. I meant dark vision is number three. Get the fuck off here.
Carried out by the former royal protector, Corvo Atano. The Grand Circonian Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners and new workers on the streets of Karnataka.
I gotta give this guy $5.
Don't be greedy. Oh, you're kind. Thank you. If you want to get past that wall of light, I've heard people sneaking through this blood fly infested apartment.
Okay, cool, jackass.
Going through there will get you to the other. Let's hope you never need help.
Oh, you got sleep darts. This is your fucking drugs break. Shut the fuck up. Hey, fuck you. You ain't getting no light, cunt. Oh, I know you get a light up there. Oh, fuck you then. Where the hell is the black market at? Black market shop, okay. Oh.
I have something that might. My name's Mindy Blanchard, and you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Wanna help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Attermeyer Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that.
Got me a pretzel.
You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry, he's already dead.
That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll think about it.
Oh, that's the back door. I might be able to get in there.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Come
in. If you found this place, I'll trade with you.
It wasn't that hard. There's fucking signs everywhere.
I have some upgrade plans for your use.
Nothing to do with crossbow. No more pistol. What's that? The spyglass? Nope. Yeah, you got no upgrades that one. Let's see. You had a rune, I'm pretty sure.
Grand Guard comes in, I don't know.
There it is. How many sleep darts do I have? It's a parasailor's location of sunken supplies. I'll take this.
Glad we could do business.
I'll take that, I guess.
Come back soon. I mean, if.
So the supply. Fucking care, shut up. Okay. Maps. Dockyard. Attermeyer Station. So I'm guessing we docked somewhere over here, so I'm just gonna run to that tower. Pretty sure I know where it's at. I haven't done that.
Still here.
I haven't done this yet. Holy fuck! What the fuck was that? Holy shit, what the hell? That didn't happen before. I swear to God, I don't know what the fuck just went down. What the fuck? We're just gonna wait here real fast. I gotta... Let's go back a little bit farther. I gotta see if I can remake that. I wanna see what happened. All I know is that fucking thing in the middle on that wire blew up and somehow killed like three people below. That did not happen before. That was weird. What the fuck? Who keeps spotting me? Like, okay. I don't know. If it doesn't give me a ghost, I can't do anything about it. Okay, that's good there. I looked over here, looked here, jumped up here. I don't think it's gonna blow up this time. I don't know. Okay. Another day like yesterday. The instrument could give it up for good. Said there was sunken supplies over here. Let me look at that map real fast. We're treasure hunting in Dishonored. Wish I could zoom in. Yeah, it looks about right to me. There's a fucking shark. Get the fuck out of here. Asshole, where the fuck are you at? Nah, ain't nothing getting number three. This can be, I guess, five. No, that's five. This can be six. There we go.
We're going fishing, baby.
Not really. There's like a current or something. Is this it right here? Ho ho! Lots of fucking shit in here, I guess. Get the fuck. Oh, I thought I was. Yeah, that was not worth doing. So her shit can't aim that high. It can. Well, that's kind of a bummer. I did not hit that woman. Yeah, what happened? Who the fuck? Yeah, I don't. What the hell?
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know they're dead and the place is infested.
Best of all, right?
Okay.
Move slowly, stay away from the nests, and try to avoid getting filled with blood fly venom and eggs.
So the fucking bone jar. Wait. No, more likely we all get stuck. I need to step back, because it's really hard for me to fucking see these runes. So that's the closest one, and that's kind of close. I'm gonna unlock that just so I might do it. Okay. Wait a minute.
Help
you onto a path. Now, let us be lost here together for a moment. Oh, that's that bitch down there. God damn it. She's probably like, the fuck? I just wanted him to go do that. I didn't want him to fucking climb shit. What the hell? Okay. Simple. Go through here. No! so it's above me.
Ah, shit!
I can take care of this shit real easy. This one... do I not fucking have? I guess I don't have any flammable arrows. Let's fucking go with this then. Healthy appetite. Let's see what this does. Food restores more health. Fuck yeah. Crafting in here seems kind of useless to me. What'll I do? What'll I do? Bitch! What? Ah! Ah! Fuck it, that's right, we won. Yo, shit. What? Oh, it hit a plate. Jesus! They were fucking reanimating that thing, or that chick. Banana, banana. Well, that is a lot of health. I'm just trying to get to a fucking rune. Oh. No, I'm fucking open the window. Great. They better have some more flammable shit down here. Hope I'm out of that. Let's go with... now I have incendiary, so let's put those there. Let's put six on. Empty bottle, empty bottle. Empty glass. Oh, there's gotta be something here I can throw down that way. What the fuck? Did one of those people actually come down in here? They're idiots. Let's see. Oh shit! Oh god! It hurts so bad! Oh god, this is disgusting. Fuck this shit. Everyone is, oh, what the fuck?
It might pay to be discreet.
Oh man, wow, Jesus. Yeah, I want to get over there first. I went through that to get nothing.
I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you. Please, you gave me no choice. Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next? No!
That's fucking horrible.
This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah, you couldn't stop him.
Smell the stench of the void. There's something perverse in this place.
Is the windmill
Karnaka was a lovely city once. Before the Duke began choking the life out of the place.
Pretzel.
Before the Crown Killer started painting the walls.
This is gonna be a long video.
Now you're here. And I have to wonder whether you're gonna give it that final nudge. Or pull it back from the edge.
Oh fuck, I held F, my bad. I'm so used to playing by myself, my guys, my bad. Oh god, yeah, we're gonna need Catfall too.
Remember that the profane seeks to hide itself.
We'll say though, her blink ability a lot farther than Corvo's is. Holy shit, that was cool.
I closed my locker before coming out. Last time I left it open, some
more Vanguard soldiers. Best to avoid.
River crust is more like.
Oh man, I'm liking her a lot more already.
To fall from the pinnacle of discipline to the muddiest, this heretic's body is vast. Even though I don't fully understand.
That's it. The body Mindy sent me after.
When should Byrne arrive?
She's engaged currently. He'll send someone else, maybe Overseer Kandana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Brothers, will the heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. And should be fine here now. But mark me, anyone who shows up here has ill will at heart. There are no coincidences in Karnaka.
Good fucking leaning. Also, it breaks my fall. This would have been so much easier playing as her. I had to jump as Corvo from there to there, and half the time I'd drop the body, and those people over there would see it. It was fucking hard.
Hurry up. Hey, you got him. Put it down in the hole. Good job. Take this.
I won't ask you why you needed that. So how do I get to Attermeyer?
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer.
Oh,
better
yeah.
Than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Damn it, Emily.
I told Miss Lucia Pastor that they wouldn't let us take the carriage. Attermeyer is closed to the public.
We'll have to try again. We have to see Dr. Hypatia.
They don't let anyone see her anymore. Not even people who need urgent treatment.
Oh, shit! That was scary. It's definitely weirder than Corvo's, though. I think I just like Corvo's more because it's straightforward. Fuck. Yeah, I forgot that I can't stop time with this one. I know there's a window. Oh, it's just the one that has the fucking lock. Motherfucker. Doing so good. I should have just fucking left it. I think that's what I'm gonna do, because I think that's the one I had a safe. I wasn't gonna be able to get in anyway then. I think once I get to this next part, I'm gonna end it. It's probably like I've been recording for almost an hour now. Fuck.
It's safe to touch the carriage rails now. Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're dirted. Oh wait, I forgot there's a fucking dude here. I don't know if that counts as spotted. I don't know when it counts, so it's kind of hard for me to tell. I usually go if once it's red, I'm spotted. I go to pop. Oh shit. Dude, they spot really fucking well. Like that guy, he would have never saw me in Dishonored 1 because that little thing was blocking his head. Shit doesn't like. Oh, you just fall down, hit F. This shit's annoying. Okadoka.
Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Yoink. That was a lot easier. Adamire Station. Oh yeah, we did it. Well, guys, that's episode 2. Hopefully, you guys will like this and subscribe, and we'll see you back next time. Later.